Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is, it's not about the need. I ask clients why people buy when I first meet them, and they always say, well, because they need something, because the prospect needs something. But, you know, we buy stuff we don't need, we don't buy stuff we do need, we don't buy stuff we want, and we buy stuff we don't want. So it's not all about the need, right? It's about why they need it, when they need it. Right, and that's the reason that's going to end up being the compelling reason to move forward, not just that they need it. So it's not all about the need. So today's tip is, it's not all about the need, it's about why they need it and when they need it, more than it is about what they need.